Dear friends, this is R.V. Shekhar, practicing company secretary. SEBI has increased creeping acquisition limit up to 10% for acquisition of shares by promoters, preferential issue without making an open offer under takeover code. So this is a new temporary amendment given by the SEBI. Creeping acquisition limit for fresh acquisition by promoters temporarily increased to 10% under the takeover code. Currently, what is the current position? Currently, under Securities and Exchange Board of India, substantial acquisition of shares and takeovers, Regulation 2011 takeover code, acquirer together with the persons acting with him, PAC, who holds 25% or more of the voting rights in the target company, but less than the maximum permissible non-public shareholding, note non-public shareholding presently at 75%, are allowed to acquire additional shares or voting rights up to 5% only. Note up to 5% of the voting rights. Creeping acquisition, this is called creeping acquisition in any financial year, that is from 1st April to 31st March, without having to make an open offer. So without making an open offer, up to 5% the acquirer can acquire in the, or together with the PSE. Under Regulation 6, acquirer together with the PSE who holds 25% or more of the voting rights in the target company, but less than the maximum permissible non-public shareholding, are not allowed to make a voluntary open offer minimum 10% to acquire additional shares in accordance with the takeover code if they have acquired shares without attracting the obligation to make a public announcement of an open offer in the preceding 52 weeks. Amendments to takeover code by SEBI. Now, SEBI on 16th June 2020 made an amendments to the takeover code by increase in creeping acquisition limit for acquisition through preferential issue to promoters by the target company. SEBI has on 16th June 2020 amended takeover code allowing promoters who hold 25% or more of the shares or voting rights in the target listed company, but less than the maximum permissible non-public shareholding, to acquire an additional shares up to our voting rights, up to 10% of the voting rights through preferential issue of the equity shares without triggering an offer. So main criteria in this recent notification, voting rights, acquiring the voting rights or 10% of the share through preferential issue of equity shares without triggering an open offer, This relaxation can be availed during the financial year 2020 to 2021, that is 1st April 2020 and to 31st March 2020. Voluntary open offer. SEBI has also permitted acquirer and PSA holding 25% or more of the shares or voting rights in the target company, but less than the maximum permissible non-public shareholding, who have acquired the shares without attracting the obligation to make a public announcement of an open offer in the preceding 52 weeks, to make a voluntary open offer till 31st March 2020. This throws a very big opportunity to promoters of the listed companies. The above relaxation by SEBI comes at the opportune time, at the right time, when businesses are under the economic stress due to and in the need of capital to tide over the COVID-19 crisis. It would assist the listed entities to raise additional equity funds from promoters for their business needs without triggering an open offer under the takeover code. It also permits promoters to increase their shareholding in the target company up to 10% in the financial year 2020 to 2021 under the creeping acquisition route through the preferential issue without making an open offer. So right time for the promoters to fund the growth of the company on one hand, and also to increase their shareholding in the company in the another hand. So this is a very good relaxation for the promoters to acquire up to 10% voting rights in the company, target company. So this will help the promoters to increase the stake up to 10% in this period, 2020 to 2022. This is a very good opportunity thrown to the promoters of the listed companies. Friends, if you like this video, please like it and share it, and also subscribe my channel so that whenever I issue a new video, it will come to you directly. Thanking you once again, R.V. Shekhar, Practicing Company Secretary.